Hey guys, in this video, I don't know if it will be the last one, I want to start working on the highlights for the shield and some details. For this we are going to use our color Dusk Warfare. Apply some other palette and just paint those flat raised areas of the model of the shield, and then just leave a little bit of the shade and also a little bit of the previous color, that was the Doomball brown, and shade over it. This color will dry a little bit transparent, so you will not, it will not be so bright as it showing at this moment. So just proceed doing this on all the shields, and we will proceed with the highlights in the next step. And now we are going to apply glaze on the model. On the shields, and for that I chose Lamenter's yellow. And why? Because I made some test on some models with some highlights, and it didn't came out as I wanted. It came too bright. So what I wanted to do is give the shields a little bit more reddish, because they are too pinkish, and I don't like that. So we are going to apply just glaze the whole thing with that yellow wash. Just simply go all over them, just the inside, the outside, the inside roof doesn't need to be glazed, because you will not see it anyway. I also painted a couple of details on the shields, because really doesn't add too much to this video, because everyone knows how I paint my bone parts of the models. So I'm going to finish the shields off, and the next step will be painting all the nails of the model, the talons, and the claws, and I'm going to do the highlights on the helmet, and that will be with ivory from Vallejo. Simply an hatch highlight and a little bit on the horns, and yeah, the majority of the models will be almost finished, and then we can go around the details. And I will also paint this bone parts and the gold, so when you are ready, so when we are ready, you will see that a big part of the models will be finished. So I will be back in a minute when this is all done. And here we have our shields painted with the glaze, as you can see, they have a nice yellow tone to them. And what I'm going to do now, just a little bit of a small touch on the on some details I'm going to show you. We are going to paint with ceramic white or any other white that you have. This toe nails, talons, whatever they are called. They are not birds, but they are claws, you know. They sure are. But we are going to paint this in white, and then I'm going to apply on the straps Mournfang brown. On the helmet, I'm going to highlight it with some ivory, and I'm going to do some also some ivory on the bones, bone color on the shields, and also the gold parts, and that would be with Vallejo liquid gold. So I'm going to do these steps. They are really, they have nothing special about them. Just keep your paint thin. And everything should be fine. Okay, I'm going to wrap that up. And I think that the shields will be almost finished. I'm also doing these heads. And I'm going to use a record flash, some flayed one flash for the highlights, and maybe some ballet witch flash for the extreme highlights, or ivory, whatever you have. So I'm going to do those steps, and I will be back in a moment. And here we have our shields with some shiny gold parts and some bone colors on them. As you can see, I have also done the toenails, and also the edge highlighting on the skull, on the helmet skull, whatever that thing is. And yeah, what we are going to do now is I'm going to finish the bone colors, and what am I going to do next? Painting the handle on the halberds, whatever that thing is called. And I'm going to use dried bark for that, and I'm going to shade the claws and all that stuff, and I'm going to apply also a shade on the bone colors and paint small details on them. I will do that everything at once, and actually we are going to reach our final video, because yeah, it's only about the detail work, and next I will show you how I did some parts on the shields, and just explaining it. You don't have to see me every time painting a couple of things. So I'm going to finish them, and I will be back in the last video when all this is done, and we are going to finish our banner. This is I want to make it the last video with that, and I will post some pictures of the finished models on a nice light box, so that you can enjoy the stills. And you can see the pictures of the finished models. I will also make maybe a video about how I base them, but that's pretty straightforward also. So thank you for watching this last videos, and I hope you enjoyed this kind of a say. It's kind of a long it's kind of a long series of videos, but yeah, I cannot make them shorter at this moment. Maybe I'm going to maybe you have some tips for me. If you have them, let me know in the comment section, and I will do my best to improve that. But this is pretty much it. I like it a lot because they look shiny, and they are a little bit more decorative than the normal shields. And yeah, I'm going to finish this thing off. And I also have another project in hand, but that will be for the next showcase. Anyways, thank you for watching, and we will see you in the next video.